Hello everyone, I hope you're all doing very well. Today we're in the JF-17 and we've got a very basic video just showing you how to rearm. Like the A-10C, you can't just tell the ground crew to put weapons on the plane. If you want to use those weapons, you have to load them into your cartridge and into your SMS, your stores management system. So if we're going to arm our plane, we're going to press the usual armament button, and just in case you don't know, that there. And we're going to arm up with whatever we want, okay.
Request rearming.
Wait for the ground crew to do the rearming.
Copy.
Next, we have to talk to the ground crew and tell them to prepare a cartridge for them to put into our aircraft. Comms menu, which is that there. Comms, ground crew, update DTC data. Wait for them to do that. DTC data has been completed. Next, we're going to put our cartridge in. Left click once on the cartridge, left click twice, ensure the cartridge goes down and seated. Next, to our left MFD, we can see DTC is locked. And just as general practice, like I always suggest in the A10C, to keep things super simple every time, we just go to all, so we're going to load everything from that data cartridge. Enter, and it's going to load all elements, nav, stores, approach, everything from the cartridge. DTC is locked. That basically means that everything is loaded. Note, we got a master warning now. That's because we've loaded air to ground stores, so we need to change our flight config here, air to ground, to take away that master caution. Otherwise, weapon wise, that's everything ready to go, and we can prove it by going to the main menu. We can press our stores management screen, and there we've got everything ready to go. Hope that was useful. See you later.